naglabas na ng opisyal na pahayag ang isa sa mga umattend sa party kung saan naghasik ng virus ang controversial ngayon na si Gwyneth Anchua o Poblacion Girl. Ayon pa kay Carlos Laurel, na pinsan pala ng aktres na si Denise Laurel, hindi daw pala invited si Gwyneth at dumaan lang sa kanilang grupo. Hindi nga daw nila alam na nag-ski pala ito ng quarantine. Kaya nung malam nilang nagpositibo ito sa virus, agad siyang nagpa-antigen test at nag-isolate muna. Matinding inalmahan ni Carlos na isa ding aspiring politician ang mga paratang at batikos laban sa kanya dahil sa pagkadawit nito sa isyong paglabag ng quarantine protocols. Si Carlos ang lalaking naka-maroon shirt na katabi mismo ni Gwyneth sa nasabing larawan. Buong pahayag nito, Miss Gwynethua tested positive on December 27, 2021, and I learned about the result the same day when my cousin messaged our group 4 days after our dinner. I did not know she had skipped quarantine, nor did I have anything to do with the incident. My immediate response was to antigen myself and my family, then isolate to monitor for possible symptoms. I then proceeded to inform those I came in close contact with about the current situation. Gwyneth is the girlfriend of a friend of my younger cousins who passed by at the end of dinner. Gwyneth was not invited to dinner by me or my relatives. I do not condone breaching of quarantine protocols. I am fully compliant and in contact with the CIDG and their current investigation on the incident. As not to interfere with the said investigation, I was advised by them not to further comment on the situation until its conclusion. I hope this has shed some transparency on the false accusations of my involvement in the breaching of quarantine protocols. Thank you again. Stay safe.